Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to log in my Instagram account, and it shows login requisite. We sent a notification to the trusted devices on this account to help you log in. If you are already logged in on another device, you can open the Instagram app to approve this request, and in bottom this confirm option is not showing up. So how to fix this issue? So my suggestion is, this is not a error message, which means that if you enable the two-factor authentication on your Instagram account, they send the 16-digit confirmation code to your registered mobile number or email ID. But in normal case, that verification code is successfully delivered to your mobile number or email ID. At same time, if you use any VPN app, they are showing this kind of error message. So anyway, if you like to fix this issue, first of all remove unwanted VPN apps from your mobile. So once you remove it, and then press try another way. So here you can select send text message. So now they send the 16-digit code to your mobile number. So you can wait for a few minutes. And also tick to enable this option, trust this device. And this is that verification code. So once you receive that verification code, and click to confirm. So finally my Instagram account is successfully recovered. So at same time, if you like to avoid this kind of error in future, just disable that two-factor authentication. So by simply go to your settings menu. So here I try to access security settings, and then click to open two-factor authentication. So finally you can check it if all the options are disabled or not. And here I'm using this text message feature, so I try to disable it. So I hope once you disable this two-factor authentication, in future it does not show that previously occurred error message. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box, and thanks for watching.